this roadblock, after racing around the world for 10 grueling legs, one person must take part in a traditional Chinese curative to heal the weary body. A foot massage. That person must first drink a Chinese medicinal tea, then experience a foot massage known for its therapeutic powers that last 10 minutes and which walks a fine line between pleasure and pain. If the person can endure the therapeutic massage for the entire 10 minutes, they must drink another cup of tea to receive their next clue. However, if the pain is too intense, the person can say the word uncle to stop the massage. But if they do, they must restart the massage from the beginning.
Ow. This does not feel good.
Oh. It sounds painful.
They said if you scream uncle, you have to start over.
Oh my god, that hurts so bad. Oh my god.
Ow. It hurts.
If you say uncle, I'm gonna hurt you.
Jen, it hurts.
Ow.
Oh my gosh. I'm scared.
Oh, Jen, she's crying.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I never expected it to be cry worthy.
Oh, it does not feel good. A little bit, not even a little bit. Oh. Are we the only two here?
We're the only two here.
Oh. All right.
Oh. Is it really that bad?
This should be illegal.
I feel like having a baby's got to be easier than this.
Oh. Oof.
She's like very zen. Tammy's very zen.
And here I was scared of massaging other people's feet. I'd rather do that now. How long does this massage last?
It's too damn long.
How much longer? How much longer?
Do not cry, uncle. Do not say it. Do not.
Shut up, Jimmy. Let's be quiet. Oh my god! Ow. Ow.
If you say uncle, I'm gonna hurt you.
Ow.
Do not. Do
just
not.
Shut up, Jimmy!
Do not.
I won't. Just be quiet. We're done? Oh my god, thank you, God.
Good job, Carl.
Oh, God.
Thank you so much. Have fun walking. It doesn't feel good.
Oh! Oh my gosh.
Oh, you're done. Good job.
He'll be all right. No one has died from this foot massage.
Are you thinking about stopping?
No.
It's hard to see him in pain, but I really wanted to do this one, and he jumped in there, so.
Teams must now receive a traditional Chinese foot massage for a continuous 10 minutes before receiving their next clue.
I have a neck massage instead, please. Yeah, it's actually relaxing.
It started off like a really nice massage, and then all of a sudden, it was the most excruciating pain I've ever felt in my life. It's like she had her whole body weight in her knuckle up and down my foot.
In here? When we rolled in, all we could hear was this squealing and screaming and carrying on. Looks like they go pretty hard. Michelle's having a hard time.
Yeah, it's hooking in. Gee whiz, I don't know whether this is supposed to be good for you.
Do you want to hold my hand, Michelle?
You are not going to be able to do this.
But you have to, because I've gone through so much pain for this, okay?
Okay.
It is intense. Wait, switch. Stop. Don't touch. Oh, get away from me, woman. I'm so sorry you have to go through this, Joey. I'm so sorry. Oh, my God. Ah! Oh, my God.
I have no idea why people would pay for a Chinese foot massage ever.
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 Ever. Oh! Joey, scream it out.
Jesus! Oh, my God!
Oh! Right into this.
I'm not going to be able to handle this for 10 minutes.
Please. 10 minutes. This is for $250,000, Joey. The pain will be over in 10 minutes. 10 minutes.
Come on, Joe. Come on, Joe. Hang in there.
I was supporting Joe because I just felt bad for him.
10 minutes, Joe. 10 minutes.
And it reminded me of my wife when she was giving birth to my firstborn, Jake.
I hope you're more supportive to her than you were to me.
You're not even flinching.
I'm flinching on the inside. I'm more worried about Joe than me.
Well done, buddy.
Thank you.
Okay, in the hot seat. Oh, here it comes. Ooh. Yeah, so you just gotta... Mm-hmm.
She gets to the pressure point and it is excruciating pain.
Come on, lady, go soft.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm thinking, oh, I'm so excited to get a foot massage. We needed to sit down and have a relaxing challenge. That feels so good.
It was a bit sus. I knew they wouldn't just give us a foot massage.
None of the taxi drivers knew their way around, and even... Oh! Oh my God! Hey, take it easy!
Is it nearly done 5 minutes yet?
Give me this. You're mean. You have a smiley face on your front. Quickly, give me Panadol, give me morphine, give me something. We needed to do 5 minutes on each foot. And it was into the first minute where I thought, this is torture. Ow. No. That hurts. Just have a break. I pulled my leg out and the lady goes, nah, we're going to start again. Oh! I had to go through that minute again.
There's a certain spot that she's really pushing in.
Yeah. I can't believe you pay for this.
I know. Who pays for this?
Finish.
Once Joe finished, I was expecting the midwife to come out.
Congratulations, Joe. Here's your baby girl.
Oh, she's beautiful.
Share.
I thought Grace was putting on a little bit of an act or something. What is that?
You're right. Let's
what
keep
is
going,
that?
Joe.
What is
keep
that?
Keep going.
She was digging into the pressure points and... There's no way to avoid it.
Yes.
You've already done that.
I know.
Oh, man, yes. What is that?
I feel the pain. You have to feel the pain.
Good, guys. Not good at all.
What?
Not good.
What's not good?
Massage? You're sick.
You're sick.
I was just like, what the hell's going on here?
Okay, what?
Oh, God. It's
Steve actually grabbed my hand, you know, releasing the tension through, you know, gripping each other.
Worse than the freaking tattoo.
Steve was sweating, he was crying, he needed his hand held. He was just being a big crybaby. I actually did try to be supportive of Steve.
You gotta push yourself, otherwise you don't get results.
Get stuffed.
Is it gonna be difficult to run after this? Is it time?
Oh, no!
Thank you, that was exhilarating.
It's time to enjoy and see how Paul goes.
Do your worst, honey.
Not even grimacing. Just soldier, solid.
I am human. I feel pain just like anyone else. I suppose I was more mentally prepared to be receiving pain. My ego, the strength and it's a weakness, but in this case it's a strength because...
Without a doubt.
You're not going to get me screaming.
Oh,
yung pinamasobra, babae yan eh. Ako, okay lang sa akin eh. Gusto mo mo sa tayo dito? Pasa.
Okay. Hope we can run tomorrow.
Nihirapan ka, no? Kasi puro kalyo yan. Oh my God.
Pinagpawisan siya.
Siya ate, o pinipigil yung tawa niya.
Gusto mo umalis tayo dito?
Hindi.
Pasat.
Itong si Masahe, yung pain niya, hindi mo mapepeke eh, na hindi ka nasaktan. Hindi talaga.
Ay, ito naman!
Ano ba? Ano ba problema niyo?
Aba, ano ba? Ano ba? Ano ba? Ano ba?
Parang matatagal yung pa ako. Masakit! At in masakit!
Go, Chef! Kaya pa yan! Isa na lang!
Bakit sa isang area lang? Si Ina, umiyak ako gumawa. Kasi talaga, kasi super sigaw ako. Matagal pa!
So si Roche, umiiyak na as expected kasi masakit yung massage. So isa ko, artefact na naman yung babaeng yan, nakakaikot.
Well, bae, kasi kung manalo kami, dodonate namin sa chat.
So yung sinumula na sa talampakan, ayun, masakit na.
Ang sakit! Oh my God!
Ate, pang girl lang, ha? Nung una, hindi naman ganun kasakit, pero nung paulit-ulit niyang ginaganon, dun ko na naramdaman yung sakit.
Oh my God, yung sakit! Parang magkakapasay yung ano ko. Magkakapasay pa ako.
Oh.
Sakit!
Shulag, shulag.
Yeah!
Ano sa'yo yung flow? Dalawa? Okay. Ito sila, andito sila.
Sabay.
Hi, guys!
Pagdating namin doon, naabutan namin nandun sila matin.
Malapit na! Doc! Doc! Wag mo yung doctor!
Wag na talaga, ma'am.
Oh my God!
Okay lang din. It's okay.
Ano yung ulo?
Parang pili ko, ina-empanada yung paa ko eh. Ate, wag mo lamasin na gusto, hindi tinapa yan.
Okay na! So ako, talagang hindi ko pwedeng alisin eh. And pahuli na kami nun. So tiniis ko yung sakay.
Wala po bang tea? I also have ano, nails pa. Pero hindi sila OA mag-massage kasi syempre, inaano rin namin yung... Syempre, dapat tinatanong mo sa client yan eh. Soft or hard? Soft, medium, or hard? Ganun yon. Dapat tinatanong.
Ah!
Ay! 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 Joke time lang yan, ate.
Sakit! Ate, ano ba talaga yan? Sarap o hirap?
Ilang minutes ba lang? Utang na loob naman na. Ay, salamat.
Thank you.
Thank you sa masarap na masakit.
Yee! Thank you.